above the stars when I was with you. Love stole by all the things that we used to do. Oh, we can reach any higher, not me you desire can go any further. We've done this for too long, we both know it's so wrong. We just keep on keeping on, keep on keeping on. Tales of a broken heart, echoes in my mind, echoes in my mind. Tales of a broken heart, it goes round and round, it goes round and round.
Hello!
Hello! Today we are in Washington, D.C. because tomorrow we are going to the Temple Bowl game, the Military Bowl.
Yep. And we are going to the Holocaust Museum today.
And actually the hotel that we're staying in is the same hotel that like all the players are staying in. Sorry if our faces keep getting cut off. It's because we're trying a new vlog setup. We just ate lunch and we are on our way to the Holocaust
Museum.
I think.
Yeah. And then we're gonna do whatever.
Oh, cool. Yeah, we got no plans.
No plans. That's never good with my family.
Tales of a broken heart. It goes round and round. It goes round and round.
You had some change of mind, then I had one too.
Mall, right?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
The
National Mall.
National Mall. There's the Capitol down there. The Washington Monument right there. And food
beyond.
Trucks. Beyond.
Is
pretty cool, dude.
Yeah.
And I think after this we're going to try these Philadelphia steak bites over here and see how good they are.
No, we're not.
No? No.
We're not.
I clearly had a different agenda.
No, that's gross. Why would you do that?
They're probably, maybe they're really good. Maybe the dude's from Philly.
No.
She's lame.
Dude, they changed the Washington State.
There's a cheater.
Yeah.
It says Washington Steak Bites.
But the Bites is crossed out.
Bites is crossed out and Philadelphia. That's pretty lame. I don't know who these food trucks think they are. And here's, for all you Philly fans, Gino and Pat, probably can't see it, but Gino and Pat steak and kebab. That's a little fishy, I think.
Yeah.
That's fishy?
Just a little.
I think that's fishy.
Tales of a broken heart, echoes in my mind, echoes in my mind.
How was the Holocaust Museum?
It was good, it was sad.
It was sad?
No.
Yeah, it was really sad, but it was really nice.
Yeah, it was really good commemoration.
Commemoration?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's some graphic pictures and videos.
Oh, it was a very graphic thing.
It was, yeah, so sad. We're going to the White House, right?
We are going to the White House.
The White House to see the Christmas tree.
How many times have you been to the White House?
How
many times have you been to the White House?
Well, I did buy it a bunch of times.
Have you ever, like, walked up to the gate?
Only once, I think.
This will be, like, the fourth or fifth time. I was in the White House one time.
Erica is special. She got a White House tour.
Yep.
I did not. I've never done that, but I would like to do that.
It's cool.
So, for Christmas, which we hope you all had a very nice Christmas,
yeah.
We got a new lens for the Canon camera. And it's a fixed lens, so now I'm like standing really far away from Erica.
She probably really can't hear me.
They probably could. But your head's very big on there, so.
Is that better?
That is better. But I really like this lens a lot.
It's fun.
It is fun. It's a lot of fun to play with. Good for doing those modeling poses, and it's gonna be good for blog pictures too. Yeah. Oh, now you're really close. Now you're really, really close. All right, we'll stop. I love Washington, D.C., Rick.
It's nice.
Do you know why?
Why?
Because it's a lot cleaner than Philadelphia.
Well, that's true.
A lot cleaner, a lot nicer.
There's free things. Like
nicer people. Free things to do. Obama. Did you see Obama?
No.
You didn't see Obama?
Didn't see Obama.
He just walked outside and waved to everyone.
No, he didn't.
You missed it?
Ryan, stop.
How did you miss it?
Stop.
No, you missed it. Didn't you see Obama?
I did.
Yeah. Even your mom saw Obama.
Stop. No, we didn't.
Are you in a mood, Erica?
No.
Erica's in a mood.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You're just a little, a little sluggish today.
I think we're all a little sluggish today.
Yeah, we're all a little sluggish.
Good Mexican food.
Maybe some good gelato later. Oh, I saw her eyes light up. Did you see that? Her eyes just lit right up. I'm thinking some gelato.
That'd be yummy.
We should go do that.
Wow. Les.
They just lit the tree.
Wow.
We were just saying how, we were just saying how we thought, we were hoping the tree was going to light up. Oh, now it looks nicer. Sorry, thoughts on the Christmas tree? You're disappointed.
The lights fell out.
Well, there's got to be protection. Doesn't the tree get its own Secret Service protection?
That's a problem.
Sorry that you're disappointed.
Yeah.
I will admit that it is lacking a little bit.
Yeah.
And if you look closely, there are some holes in the tree. Hi, Rick.
Hi.
We're going to dinner. Sorry if the coloring and lighting is bad. This hallway is awkwardly lit.
As all hotels are.
So we just took a nice little nap, a little power nap, and then now we're on our way to dinner.
And that is 7:06.
7:06.
Did you take a nap at all, Ray?
What?
Did you take a nap at all?
No, I didn't take a nap.
Oh, I took a good one.
I was trying to edit the video a little bit, but then I
failed a little bit. Well, just, you didn't fail, you just couldn't find any music.
I imported everything, but I just didn't really get anything, and I was trying to work on the music. So I hope you enjoy the music in today's vlog.
Yeah, we're at Elephant.
Oh, this is a place actually we're gonna be in.
Elephant Castle.
I don't know if you can see that or not. It's called Elephant and Castle. It's supposed to be like a British pub kind of thing.
Look, yummy, and I'm getting sausage and mashed potatoes.
Rick's getting bangers and mash.
So excited.
I was high above the stars when I was with you. Love stole by all the things that we used to do. Oh. We can reach any higher. Not me, you desire. Can go any further.
How was your bangers and mash?
It was so good. The gravy was really good. It was the wine gravy, and it was so delicious.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
How was your chicken pot pie?
Oh, I almost dropped it. I got chicken pot pie, and it was amazing. Probably some of the best chicken pot pie I've ever had at a restaurant. Now we're going to get gelato. Right there.
We've done this for too long. We both know it's so wrong. We just keep on keeping on, keep on keeping on. Tales of a broken heart. Echoes in my mind. Echoes in my mind. Tales of a broken heart. It goes round and round. It goes round and round.
What'd you get, Rick?
Pistachio and cream.
I got cinnamon and banana, but this actually has real banana chunks in it, which I'm actually not that much of a fan of.
I know, I had strange.
Yeah, it is strange.
Nothing like our...
Still good, though.
Gelato place.
Capogiro. Honestly, this place is good, but Capogiro in Philly still has my heart.
It's really good.
Yep. All right, let's enjoy this.
Tales of a broken heart. It goes round and round. It goes round and round. You had a change of mind, then I had one too.
Bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Tales of a broken